Alleen van solid gold.
Grabe.
Yeah. I've had them covered with copper to protect the gold. Can you move back a little bit? It's very important you are the same distance from me as I am from you. Otherwise it ruins the space-time continuum. We don't want that. I've seen the movies. Three cups. And I also have these. Three balls. These cups are very special. They were given to me by a legendary artist. And these cups are actually larger on the inside than on the outside. I don't know. Larger on the inside than on the outside.
Ah, yeah.
It's kind of like my hat. I love that one. Okay, let's try this. Ladies and gentlemen, it is a great pleasure for me to introduce to you the world's oldest miracle. Three cups, three balls. I'm Charlie Caper, all the way from Sweden, and I've dedicated my life to this since I was 9 years old. This is ball number one. Number one. Watch closely.
No more.
Number two. Now you know what's going to happen. Listen. They're made out of wood. Number two.
Amazing.
Number three. Will vanish in thin air. You are watching very closely.
Yes.
Can everyone close one eye? Hey, kid, have you seen the tree up there? The ball is gone. What? No. No. Move back, kid. What's this?
Oh!
I know what you're thinking. You're thinking, Charlie, you have three cups, three balls, and we only have two eyes? That's not fair? Okay, you were not thinking that, but I was. So look, I will take this ball away, and I will take this ball away. Can you sit down, kid, just so that guy can see? Look, I will that leaves one ball under the center cup. Look, I will put it in the bag. 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 I will keep doing this until it's funny. It takes a while. I'll put it in the bag. It's back over here. Second cup. Let's save this for one moment. I'm going to show you something special. And what you're about to see now, no one else does in the entire world. A glass.
In the
That's not the trick. Solid glass. That one looks better from the front. Yeah. Okay, let's try this. A glass. The ball. You're going to love this one, girl in the blue shirt. Watch. No, yes, maybe. No one else does that in the entire world. I will do it again. Because of the great reaction it got the first time. Come on, Hong Kong. Are you alive?
Yay!
The ball will end up under the glass again. Look at this kid. He's. You want to help out?
Yeah.
What's your name? What's your name? Okay, you want to help out. What's your name? What's your name? Sorry? Corky? I'm Charlie. Nice to meet you, Corky. How old are you? 7 and a half. I was 7 and a half when I was your age. What a coincidence. Is your name Corky? Okay. Ladies and gentlemen, she's 7 and a half years old. Open up your hearts, put your hands together. Perfect. Hey, Corky, check out the glass. Solid glass, yeah? Perfect. The ball will end up under the glass. No one will see it happen. Corky, have you seen the tree? Have you seen the tree up there?
It's
a really cool tree. Okay, to make this more difficult, the ball will vanish from under the hat. Check out the hat. Make sure there's nothing inside. Nothing? Okay, watch this, Corky. The ball will vanish. It will end up under the glass. From under the hat to under the glass. That's difficult. Okay, to make it more difficult, I will use a blindfold made from tomorrow's newspaper. Now, I realize that what I'm doing now can look a little bit like cheating to the untrained eye. Don't worry, people, you will not be disappointed. I have seen this before. Oh, I also want to say, my name is Charlie Caper. I'm all the way from Sweden. I'm here because we have a Swedish winter celebration here this weekend. So stick around, check things out here. We're also here all day tomorrow. So if you enjoy this, tell your friends. I will be here all day tomorrow. Hey, Corky, are you ready? Are you ready? Yes. Great. Corky, will you be impressed if this works? Maybe. If this works, Corky, will you be so impressed as to tell all your friends to come down here tomorrow and see the show in the Swedish winter? Yes? Yeah. She's an example to all of us. From under the hat to under the glove. Okay, hold one hand here. Back away a little bit. And one hand here. The other hand here. Perfect. Are you guys ready?
Yes. Oh,
that was exactly the energy I was looking for. Okay, a little bit higher, Corky. This hand here, this hand here. Okay, balance it carefully. That was my last show for the day. Stick around. Wonderful evening. Thank you.